My legs hurt. But I can't stop. I have to get healthy so I can get gender conforming breast reduction.